God gave man the power to choose. God cannot assume that you need his assistance. God cannot assume that you need help. God cannot assume that you need the intervention of heaven. You must verbalize your request. You must verbalize your need. You invite God to your life on legal basis. Even salvation is not imparted outside of your will.